Thank you. All right, this way I can wave my hands and stuff and not have to stand right in the line. Hey, wants to wave hand? This is wow. And you guys are all getting together and playing this jazz stuff all the time. That's so cool. We toss it in people to us. Yeah, she's crazy. The number of jazz students Mrs. Tolman's taught is pretty crazy. You should probably give her a hand. It's awesome because it's important and it's cool and it's great that it is kept alive by people like you playing jazz. My name is Casey Emerson. I teach at Idaho State University here and there. But yeah, great stuff. I want to look at a couple things. I've been playing jazz for quite a while now and I play saxophone. I like to get around and play other stuff like piano too. But I have a couple thoughts to make it sound even more like a professional jazz band, because you guys have been really close with some of the sound you're producing, even as little young people that you know. Number one, can we start Green Onions? Let's go there first. Professional musicians are professional fakers. We mess up and play wrong stuff all the time, but we just get really good at covering it. Find 66. 66 is where I want to start. And what I want to do is, there's this piece is called Green Onions, and I'm going to talk about layers. It's fun. You know, like onions. So there's a few different layers going on here at the same time. The first thing is the rhythm section. So let's take the rhythm section you guys play first there at 66. And things you're listening to. I can use drummers, I can use more cymbals on everything you're doing. With a bigger band like this, you have to imagine that there is somebody that you don't like, their head is right underneath that cymbal, and you're playing through that cymbal and trying to like whack that person right on the head. So there, and then who are you always listening for, drummers? What does your cymbal line up with? Almost all the time in swing music like this. Somebody who's also playing boom, 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 boom. The bass, totally. You two need to be like a two-headed monster if you're just playing the same line all the time. So awareness there. The rhythm section, a lot of the stuff is pretty repetitive, right? So as you get comfortable, what you see with really good professional groups is they will just look up at each other all the time and just enjoy what they're doing. Smile and share the groove. Like, would you like some more groove? Would you like some more groove? Just pass it around. So let's take rhythm section 66. One. There's a YouTube video of a trombonist sneezing in a performance. is this really nice church performance, and they're playing some chorale piece, and the trombonist actually sneezes in his trombone, so it's like, ooh, that's the sound we're looking for with the trombone on these staccatos.
Here we go, 66, I won't stop you this time, I'll let you play for a while. One.